All right, we're at the Derby today at
Talisay
Derby 2017. Ito si Chris. Yeah. Kasama ko, I picked him up early this morning. We went through the rain, snow, sleet. What kind of hooks are you using today?
I'm going to use them.
So this is what Chris is going to be using. I don't know if you guys can focus on that. Okay. Pass grip, wire gap. So if you're going to make your own rig, make sure you pick up those. Courtesy of Learn's channel. Pang kailangan nyo, message nyo lang po ako and then you guys can buy.
Ano ba? How do you feel? Why are you all bundled up, bro?
Huh?
Why are you all bundled
cold.
Up? So, Chris is not really used to this kind of weather, right? You're from the Philippines?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is his first year here and
he's not liking the weather here.
Yeah.
You wish you were back home?
Kasi dalawa lang kami. Chris at saka Mike.
So 159, ilagay ko na lang Chris ano. Chris.
Saka Mike. Yung sticker, kunin na lang namin tapos dikit namin sa...
Pero yung mga may rat, pwede na kahit dito, nandito may sticker na eh.
Kasi yung rat namin naka...
Basta pakita nyo na yung form na nakabayad na kayo.
Yeah. So you get your sticker and then put it on. Okay. Oh, Chris. So good luck, tol.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Learn 28 here. I'm just changing gear. We're here at the Talisay Derby. It's 14th of October.
It's really cold.
I always keep a spare jacket in my trunk. Oops. You gotta always be prepared when you're facing cold weather. And if you think that's not enough, we got this one. And I think my wife picked this up for me. That's fishing for you. Be good. Oh. Okay, making our way back. I didn't know why it's snowing already. It's way too early to be snowing. We're gonna be making our way back to the Talisay station. All right.
Have some breakfast.
Okay, sino to?
Si Mel.
Mel. Okay, Mel was in our last derby. Ang ginagawa niya rito ay tinutunaw niya ang kanyang minnows, right? Sir, pang ganitong kalamig ang ano. Ano ba temperature ngayon, Mel?
Minus 2.
Minus 2. What do you think this time, bro?
This time, I hope I got lucky.
Alright, we caught up with Manolilis here. So, brother from PPW. So he's busy today. He has this plus a wedding.
A wedding. And then after that, on the night, I have a birthday. So since 7 o'clock this morning until on the night, I relax.
Yeah, see, that's why. Yung mga PPW always busy. If people don't know PPW,
Pinoy Photographers of Winnipeg.
There you go. So if you guys are, you know, looking for camera gear or looking for learning how to do camera shots, go to these guys. These guys are like number one. But if you guys want to join, no problem. But you can also find him on 204 Marketplace.
Yes.
He's also on there. He's one of the known guys there. So Manalili, everybody.
Yeah.
So we'll see you up there, bro.
Yeah.
So ating ano dito, si Goya. Ang init niyan, boss. Padumaplis yan. So when you have steady hands, itong ating ano dito. Make sure you're carrying it with a stick. Here's Mike. Mike, tol, ano ba?
Ang balita ka, wala pang huli. May hayo na. Grade back, oh.
Let's see.
It's big.
Oh, nice.
Nice size.
Yan.
Let's see, Mike.
Baka makapakan mo ko. Laki so niya na ako, eh.
Huh? Perfect time.
Nakawala.
No. Slowly. Si Mike talaga eh.
Papalitan ko ng hook.
Okay, again. Ayan o. Oh. Hook sucks, bro. Your hook sucks. No wonder. There's Mike. He lost that hook. Okay, here's Mike. What was your feeling there?
Sad. I almost caught it.
So his rod it's actually Chris Fall. There's Mel there.
Shout out me.
What's up, Mel? It's okay. He had one, eh? Big one.
Yeah.
He had a big one.
This big?
It got away? Here's our pamahala dito. Ito na, oh.
Hello.
Yeah. So ito ang nag-ano sa atin. This is from Talisay. What's your name, bro?
Ryan.
Ryan. Okay. That's Arnel, Mike, Chris.
Hi.
Kami sa Learn Channel over here.
Oh, yeah.
So sabi mo, kuya, yung ano yung ating mga grand, like how's our prizes?
Oh, our prizes,
$1,000.
First big catch is $300 okay. Plus trophy.
Okay.
And the second catch is $200 plus trophy.
Okay.
And the third catch is $100 plus trophy. Me first catch tayo $50.
$50. Okay. Yeah. So it starts at 9 anong oras?
Yeah, it starts 9 and 9:03 and the game started now.
All right, everybody, 9 o'clock. Here we go. This is the fishing baby.
Good luck po and
Kuya Jo.
Hello, good morning.
Tayo.
Hey,
how's it going? What do you think?
Good. Maybe I'm lucky today.
All right. That's what Kuya Jo has to say.
Yeah.
You got the beard going?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
Good luck. This is Kuya Jo's friend.
Hi.
My friend? Yeah. We'll come check up on him later.
Rocky po. Rocky. Last time meron kang huli pero hindi na ano sa meron ka ng chance ngayon?
Siguro po, meron naman siguro.
What, how many inches is this? 16-inch rod. Kano kalayo ba ito mo? Halfway? Wow. That's a monster. Good luck, bro. Tiga na din kayo? Tiga Talisay?
Hindi ako.
No? Cavite. What part of Cavite, bro? What part? Bakor?
Okay.
And this is your first derby, bro?
Talisay.
Talisay derby. Okay. You guys, good luck. Okay. So what's your name, sir?
Romel Gilmich.
Romel Gilmich. And where are you from?
From Romania.
Romania. Well, good luck.
Yeah.
Hopefully you get something.
I've been in Philippines, in your country.
Oh, yeah?
4 times.
Oh, okay. You beat me. I was born here. I only been there 1991.
Wow.
See? So you're more Filipino than me.
Yeah.
So what brings you to the derby? Who invited you?
Christian Bernard, another Filipino guy, yeah. A friend of mine, a neighbor.
Neighbor, okay. Yeah. Well, good luck, okay. Sir. Ito naman si?
Freddy.
Where are you from?
Bulacan.
Bulacan, okay. And who invited you?
My friend, Jerry.
Or paano nyo nalaman may derby dito?
He told me. This is my teammate before, basketball.
Ayos. Oh, good luck, kuya. Yeah. Ganda. Ganda, oh. So this is our catch from, anong pangalan nyo?
Tony A.
Tony A. Ganda, oh. Wow.
Grappler.
Good job.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Siyang susukat ito, si Bossy. Okay, we're here with
John Albion.
Okay, and how did you guys find out about the tournament?
Facebook page.
Pero hindi kayo tiga Talisay.
Hindi.
No. Okay. Well, good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
Ito naman si ano pangalan niyo?
Brent.
Brent. Okay, and how did you guys get invited here?
Co-worker pa Mel.
Yan. Okay. Tiga saan po kayo?
Sa Ilocos.
Oh, ayos ah. Far away from there.
Yeah.
Yeah. But close in Winnipeg.
Yeah.
Okay, we caught up with a kababayan of Talisay. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Ismael.
Okay, and you're from Talisay, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And is this your first tournament?
Yes.
Okay, well, good luck, bro.
Thank you.
Hopefully, you get the big one.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ako po si Derek.
Derek and?
Bricks.
Bricks, okay. So ano, wala pa?
Wala pa.
Ilang minuto na? 15 minutes na? 15?
Wow, 15 minutes na.
9 quarter na.
Okay, that guy.
Okay. It is about 15 minutes now past. We got more people over there. We got people taking wood.
Look at this guy. Look at this. Wow, this guy's track from here. He pulled it probably from this tree, dragged it all the way down here, up this slope, and then back down this slope. And he's dragging it over there. And I bet you he's gonna chop that up and make firewood. Matalino. Para may pangsiga. People wanna know how the pool looks in the summer or in the fall. This is how the Selk Creek Park pool looks in the fall. Nothing. Deserted. Just concrete, bearing, no water. That is the Selk Creek Park pool in fall.
Alright, so we're going to go visit our clique. We're gonna see how they're doing.
Slippery.
There's Mike, we're gonna get some food. Kiss ko, Mike. Pa break daw si Mike. Lalamig. Ayun ang ating tent.
Ano pa sila?
What?
You're interviewing them.
Not you? No, she doesn't want to be.
Oh yeah.
I'm too shy to.
We're only blogging anyway. There's Mike. Over there.
May washroom ba dyan?
Doon.
Eh, ito.
Sa dulo.
Sakay mo na ako.
Okay. They're having some soup here. Good stuff. It's cold. We're cold. Interview current leader of the Talisay Derby. He's located over here behind me somewhere. He's got a 23-inch walleye. We'll go from there. So let's go. Hello.
He's part of the Derby. Yung current leader. Naroon ba? Yeah, here we are. Who's this?
Dexter.
Okay, this is Dexter and his catch. So how long did it take you to get?
About 10?
Wow, that's a monster. Good job, bro.
Yeah.
So thanks. How do you feel being a leader in halftime?
Feels better now.
Yeah? No yeah. Bite ever since though?
Yeah. It's okay. My first time to catch a big picker.
Good job, man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Where are you from again?
Cavite.
Cavite. And yeah. From what part?
Imus.
Imus Cavite. That's his catch, the one that we just saw.
23 inches.
Yeah, that's his PB. It's PB, 23
okay,
inch?
Yeah.
PB, so when do you think you can beat that? You don't know when?
I don't know.
Yeah, but he's happy, he's happy.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, man. Nice
catch. Ganda, man. It's like, what time did you get your, ano?
Nine.
Ganda. Okay, so this is Mike and?
Tirso.
Tirso. So you guys are the team?
Yeah.
I see. And then how did you guys, are you guys from Talisay or are you guys
Talisay,
from
Talisay? Talisay. Aya.
Ayos ah. Ganda. A nice catch. 19?
Yeah.
So ito si Kuya, how long you been here in Canada?
10 years.
10 years? You're a big Blue Jay fan?
Yeah.
Yeah? Too bad they're not in the playoffs this year.
Eh?
Oh, wala pa Kuya, no?
Wala pa.
Where are you from?
I'm from Bulacan.
You were invited by?
Yeah, Rumel.
Do you always partake in the fishing derbies?
Yeah, this is my first time.
First time? What do we got here? Sagar? Oh, ito pala si Romel. So, hindi ka rin ano, Blue Jay fan din ka rin? Blue Jay fan? So, another fellow Blue Jay fan. We didn't make it though this year, bro.
Yeah.
It was a good season, but it, I know, they had too much error. Oh, meron ka na ng huli dyan ah. Two? Pero wala, walang winner, no winner.
Tsaka hindi ko kasama sa
ano. Oh, you're not in there? Oh, okay. Parang na-blending ka lang to. Oh, wow.
16
na.
16 na na? Oh, third place na.
May third place na.
17.
I'll record yours though.
18.
Oh, 18?
Oh, you need your number.
You have a sticker on your rug?
No.
No, okay.
Nice Walter, bro.
Okay, good. Sounds good.
What was the measurement on that one?
16 and a half.
Nice.
Yeah, but there's a 18 and a half there.
Okay, what do you think?
It's good enough.
Yeah, eater? Eater?
Yeah.
Perfect eater for you. Okay, ito si Tay. Anong papangalan niyo po?
Carlos.
Carlos, so ito ang, anong size ba to?
18 and a half.
18 and a half. Mga ilang minuto? Nakuha niyo. Ago? Kayo ay related?
Opo. Yung ganyan siya ng ano ko, kamakin ko.
Okay. Okay, nice. Good job, guys. Good job. Good job, Tay. Ito si Kuya. Ano pangalan niyo?
Roddy.
Roddy, and then you are taga Talisay or no? Where are you from?
Mandaluyong.
Mandaluyong?
Yeah.
Wow. Far away. The snow got away, right? It's not raining.
Yeah.
It's not windy. The weather's better. So, good luck na lang.
Yeah.
Ito si na Chris, oh. Hindi na nakahuli. Hoy, ano ba yung nangyayari dyan?
Wala ako.
Suporma na lang kami ni Mike dito eh.
Oh, wow. Si Chris, oh. Hindi pa nag-iis, no? Nakabalak laban na. Ano ba nangyayari dyan, tol?
You have
any idea what's happening? Or,
no? Talo.
So si Mike, nagja-jogging. Mike! Here comes Mike. So, I think this is the day where Mike is going to be...
zero.
Funny thing is, what Mike, when we came down, he had one.
Zero ang ngayon, Mike. Ha? Ano sa tingin naman si zero ka?
So, tutup ko
eh. Ang tawag dito, Mel eh, never zero. Sa mga
never
video?
Never zero.
Yeah. Come on, Mike.
No,
isa ako. Just take it for hindi ka zero. Parang may umok na yan, tol eh. Puta, bulok na yan.
Gusto pa iuwi.
Talansana na mga rod. This is Philippines. Philippines in Winnipeg. Holy smokes. How many Filipinos are there? Hey!
Seryoso eh.
Hey! Just curious how many Filipinos are over there. Laki oh. Holy smoke. Huge, eh? What's happening?
I guess this is first place right here.
Wow, look at this.
A big one.
Okay.
Oh, sa lobby lang din eh.
25.
25.
Who caught it? You?
Me.
Okay. To si Kuya. So, how many inches, bro?
25 and quarter.
Okay, and what's your name?
Arnel.
Arnel. Eh, kapangalan tayo.
Oh,
Arnel.
Bro.
good job. This is Krish.
Oh, laki!
Asian?
Sagar.
Sagar, yeah. Sagar ba?
Yeah.
There's Chris for you. There you go. Not bad. Oop. If you jiggle it like this, you got it.
Okay, tapon na natin.
Okay.
Tapon na natin.
Tama na.
Oh, double.
Did somebody catch one there?
Yeah. No.
No?
You gonna keep the fish?
Yeah. Hey.
I'll take it.
Oh, don't move fish.
It's 24.
24.
Yeah, 24.
Tip, tip, yeah.
Hagis ko na.
Oh, no.
Bye-bye, Lil. Bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness. I feel like I could die. Bye-bye, my little goodbye. There goes my baby. Someone new. She sure looks happy. feel like I could die. Bye bye, my love, goodbye.
Chris, huh? Chris, Chris, what do you think?
Got black in the day.
Oh, me and Chris, we came out zero. We did not do good in the Talisay Derby, but quite an adventure. It was great. We'd like to thank RJ for letting us participate. Thank you, thank you.
Hi, maraming salamat po sa lahat na dumalo sa aming Talisay Association Fishing Derby. Thank you.
Okay, thank you rin. When's the next event?
Fiesta.
When is that?
Fiesta is on February 10.
Okay.
Saan makapunta rin tayo?
Salamat, kuya.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, talo.
Yeah. Sorry, everybody. We tried. The Talisay Derby wasn't a success for us. Chris tried. Just gonna throw this on here.
Take care. Salamat mga tol. Na magkakilala pala 'tong mga 'to eh.
Oo, ay siyempre. Makatrabaho kami sa kumpanya.
There you go.
Pare sir.